That would help. Chris Barron here. Thanks for switching over to MoGo. Looking all nice today. Got some wedding stuff going on, and I wanted to get a race in before it happens. Very dark-themed wedding, if that helps. Anyways, I ran into some issues I've never ran into before. Got this all started, joined in last second. Wheel didn't want to work. Got the wheel going. Shifters didn't want to work. Got the shifters going. Very last-minute stuff. Anyways, number 12 car, qualified 11th. Not great. Let's see how it goes. No practice. Hopped right in. Oh, okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Plenty of places to make up.
10 to go this time by.
Always scary from the back. Ooh. I like the Barbie car. Yeah, I saw that happening. I think that was on purpose? I think that was on purpose.
Car on your left, two wide. Clear, go right.
Whew. I think that second one was also just to, there's some trolls in here trying to create random chaos. I've got no doubt.
Slow car ahead. Car stopped ahead. Go left. There's an incident ahead. Go left.
Oh, too early? Really gotta learn how to open up that turn as much as I can. Hey! Up 5 spots? 6th place? Not bad. Come on, we gotta get on the gas earlier than that. I'll keep battling.
Go left. Go left.
All right. Fourth. Oh, here come the dogs. Done barking. Definitely not the quickest way around that. It's gonna be an in-game, in-game work in progress. Man, they're just waiting outside for something. Can't see them. Little gap behind us, about the same in front of us. They'll keep battling now. 4/10. Keep on missing that. You can stay full throttle through that. Thank you. Didn't have my best exit through there, but still, you know, 8 tenths up. Yeah. Missed that apex. Yeah, the guys behind are catching me. Get out of here, dude. See? Look at that, over a second up. But they're also still catching me. I didn't feel anything on my wheel. I'm sure I did touch him, but...
Still there, hold your line.
I have to go back and look at that lap 5.
Clear.
Two off tracks. I was doing so well, and now all these cars that wrecked aren't wrecking into each other anymore. Come on, race your race.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 1.1 seconds.
It's the Barbie car. He's not a Rocktree. Sorry, he's not a... Never mind. Mess that joke up. Man. Just really bad at two of the main turns on this track. front of me. Seventh is catching up. What am I doing wrong? I don't know. Yeah, you can take the outside. I've lost all my buttons on my steering wheel. I thought I was doing the smart thing by braking a little early. Oh shit, but I took that turn terribly. These two guys in front of me, and now I got another one. I'm just falling back. I'm doing terrible. And I got an off track there. Dang. Well, these places are all still available. Clear. It's like get in front of the guys so you can just slow down as much as you need to. That's the good gameplay. Park it. Am I not turning in initially enough? Is that it? Alright. White lap. Come on. Come on. Go, come on. Oh, that wasn't a good turn. There's one. I don't trust this guy. All right, I can get a better drive out of here again, I think. Or I can just mess the turn up again and lose that position. Oh. Well, I tried it. Can't say I didn't go for it. Just messed up my hair, too. It's all good. Man, ninth place. Alright, let's go back and look at lap 5.
Good job.
Can I do that?
Good job.
Nope. Let's go back and look at lap 5. I'm not fast at this course. I'm not. Normally I like the sharp turns in the long straights, but this, I gotta learn what these types of turns are called. Okay, let's see. Tough to say. Netcode? I mean, that's definitely netcode if, you know, if he didn't turn his wheel. It's so hard to say. I don't hear any contact there. From that view, it looks so crazy. If that is netcode, I just can't tell. I think it is. Well, anyways, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of the day.